right. No, bitch, be on.
Hello, bitches. Hello, bitches. Hello, bitches.
Yo, guys, what is going on? It's me, Mute Snipes. Or for now, you can call me Mute Clan V6. Version 6. And today, guys, this is a bit of a showcase. Two reasons. I'm doing a showcase on my menu and Teapot Live. Today, guys, I just wanted to tell you that Teapot Live is amazing, guys. I've lasted 2 months. I am not joking on here. Lifetime's gone up 100, but time is, the time is still the same. It's just lifetime's gone up. And as well, I think this is true, that when you're offline, your time doesn't go on. It waits until you come back on. So about average, if you buy about a week, you're gonna get a week on your Xbox, not like 1 week, and that's including being offline. That's a week, including being online. So it's the amount of time you're online, I guess. Also, you can change your username as well and your cheats as well. So for instance, we go to Teapot preferences. I'm not gonna show you my stuff there, obviously. But also, guys, you've got some welcome messages, HV challenge, XOS, and choose your engines here as well. And yeah, guys, I'll actually show you a picture literally on screen if I can find one, where I done like 2 months on my KV, and I'll show you that actually if I do have one. And yeah, it is really good, guys. It is amazing. So go and either buy through me, that I can hook you up with the actual sellers, Tommy or Donald, or you can ask me for, I'll put an invite link in my description, as long with my Discord server as well. So if any of you have any problems, either that's setting up your Teapot Live, I'm here to help. We've got support staff as well that can help you on my server. And yeah, guys, I will also link Teapot's website in the description as well. And yeah, I'll go and ask Donald when the next free time is, and I'll link that in the description if I get an answer. So yeah, let's have a little look at Teapot's cheats for VO2. I'm not going to like go through them, I'm just going to show you. Because I don't want to spend too much time into it, if I'm honest. And that is a fake IP anyway. Because I got the spoofer on, I think. Yeah, I got the spoofer on. And yeah, let's take a little look at my menu as well. I have been working on this with my friend called Not Sinful. I know him personally as Not Truth, but we've been friends for a while. Oh, for God's sake, I forgot to inject my project of stuff. So basically, this is my menu. Welcome me, Clan V6 menu made by Mute Snipes and John. My menu also says menu open and closed on the side. We've got God mode here. We've got ourselves some lightsabers here, so that's kind of like jiggy coding and stuff like that. We haven't actually taken the coding actually from there. I don't know where we got it from, but you know, my friend, Not Truth, known as whatever his name is, Not Sinful. Yeah. Well, he's been helping me quite a lot with this. We're actually going in as partnering to make the menu actually. It's not like I'm unable to do it, because you know, a bit of support, you know, some help and stuff like that when I need it. And also we got like a few things as well. This is kind of sick. What's also sick is that this cool fog is hitting my eyes. Well, not really hit my eyes. Oh, do we really have to still have it on? Oh, for God's sake. I'm sorry for all those people that probably would have a fit by now. Okay, I'm going to turn Super Jump off, actually, if I can actually do that. If I can't, then I'll change the coding for that as well. You don't want to be jumping. Oh, well done, me. So, right, so let's have a little look what we've got here. So we've got the sky base, the trampoline, the spawn crate. So we've got this. So you see that. You know what I mean? So that's pretty cool. We've also got the Ferris wheel as well. I think I might do the claw. Wait. And I'll do the this as well. Because this is cool also as well. So we'll wait until the doors are gonna come out the sides here. Yeah, I'm just gonna jump in like this. I'm gonna drop that and go like that. Okay. I really need to add in like a thing. Oh, I think I've got it. Go to here. Oh God. Oh God. I need to put in a default, I forgot to put that in. But this menu isn't done yet, you know what I mean? We've only just created this. I'm gonna add a lot more things in, maybe like some custom codes and stuff like that. But yeah, some people say I use a base. Just base. I've used a sky base. Because that's what it's called. Wee! I'm actually gonna jump in. This is kind of sick because you like kind of like turn as well. But yeah, that's another cool thing. As well, one thing that we've noticed is that when you spawn the Ferris wheel with these two, there's like some errors. So I don't know if I'll be able to spawn this one in without it lagging or whatever. But yeah, let's just give it a go anyway. We do have another sub menu because you've got the speeds as well, so that's why we've added that in as well. Alright, there we go. It might come up with some errors because it might not. You never know. I'm just gonna go up here. Yeah, see we've got some errors here. And it does actually work, it's just that it's just with these two they just don't work. For some reason, maybe we'll like try and fix it, but at the moment I'm not thinking quite tidy because I'm kind of tired, so I'm not in the frame of mind to know what is right and what is wrong, you know what I mean? I'm just one of those guys that just puts the codings I've already made in. Yeah, pretty much. Also, I forgot to tell you guys, I've made a page two to the main mods because we thought that we would do it because we've got a lot of coding as it is, guys. So we might even this actually might be the biggest menu ever created, actually, and we may have to do loads of updates, not the version 3 and wherever. We might have to do like a updated version because maybe the source code, well not the source code, but you know the script, yeah, the thread as they call it, might be like broken or something like that. I don't know how it would be broken, but I don't really know much about broken codes and stuff like that. Well, I do, but not as not a lot as my friend knows, you know what I mean? So I'm kind of in the middle because I'm a kid, but I like just making menus as well. We might even learn how to PPC. I'm not in the state of mind to do that at the moment. But I'm just gonna hopefully that agreed Bog can give me the Infinity Loader so I can make the menu on Modern Warfare 3. I hope you have enjoyed my showcase today, guys, to show you what is going on with my life right now. No, I'm joking, not in my life. The showcase of me showing you what's the best stealth server and stuff like that. And oh, that's kind of sick. It would be kind of more sick if you kind of could actually get in there. Well, I know I'm jumping on there, but you're just moving, you know what I mean? So that's kind of, I don't know, guys. You tell me what to add in. I really don't know. I know what like kind of stuff we need to add in as well, but if there's any like codings you would like in, either if it's but it has to be possible to make and not very long to make. Maybe my, so I'm not in the state of mind to like actually be there for hours just coding one thing. I just couldn't do that, you know what I mean? So I'll just leave that for my friend and see if he wants to do it. Or yeah, so if you have enjoyed this video, guys, please like, subscribe for more menus and stuff like that. And yeah, I will see you in the next video, guys. Peace out.